you've never had.
Anyway, my name is Crazy Chef. Look at that. Oh, look at that. That's hot. So turn it down a little bit. As I said, my name is Crazy Chef. Crazy Creative Kitchen.
Let's turn this on.
So we're making Nigerian seafood stew. So I put some oil in my pan. Then I put some onions, some peppers, some tomatoes. So as I said, some onions, some peppers, some tomatoes. And we're gonna saute that for a while. So, if you ever made Nigerian food, you'll know that the vibe is the tomato. So, some onions, some peppers, some tomatoes, right? And this is some serious stew. This is not just any stew. I'm gonna put some seafood in there. I'm throwing in some mussels. So we throw some mussels in there. We're gonna throw some oysters in there. And I'm gonna just dump those clams in there. So then, we're gonna saute those for a while. So, if you haven't seen my Nigerian rice video, check that out. Fire, as I said. If you haven't seen my rice video, check that out, it's fire. But that's not the vibe today. The vibe is my Nigerian seafood stew. That's my vibe today. So, I throw some seafood in there. Big, big vibe. I'm gonna add, so, what you wanna do is you wanna make sure your clams, your mussels, and your oysters open up. And that's what's gonna create that vibe. Let's take this one out here. So we take that out. But yeah, so Crazy Chef, you know the vibe, big vibe, big, big, big vibe. So if it's your first time here, you know the deal, right? Subscribe button. If you support the channel, support the vibe, hit that like button. I've never got 1,000 likes on a video. I'm trying to get 1,000 likes on a video. So, as I said, I've never got 1,000 likes on a video. So that's my goal. So, I'm gonna put some shrimp in there. Create a vibe. So, I add my shrimp in. So what I'm pretty much trying to achieve right here is I'm trying to achieve the element of flavor. So before I actually go anywhere, I wanna get flavor in my dish. So that's why I'm sauteing and just, you know, trying to catch that vibe. Trying to get flavor. So the only way to get flavor, me personally, I think the only way you can ever achieve flavor is if you saute. If you saute, I think you'll always achieve the flavor. So, all that stuff in. Then, I'm gonna add lobsters in there. As I said, this is my Nigerian seafood stew. Big vibe. So, add some lobsters. I'm gonna break this guy now, just for a vibe. So, break this guy in half. Throw them in there. Look at that. Big vibe. That looks nice. So, usually we'd cover it and, you know, we'd work on the vibe, but because we're sauteing and we're trying to create that one vibe, so we're just gonna leave it open. Just for now, leaving it open. I'm gonna add some butter. You know me, if you follow me on the internet, you know I like to use a lot of butter. For some reason, I think butter just make it better. So that's why, usually when I'm cooking, I use a lot of butter. So, and if you ever make a stew, right? If you ever make a stew, you know what it is to make a stew. The vibe when you make a stew is, so when you make a stew, the vibe, and that's just me, I think the vibe when you make a stew is just that sauce. So I think the vibe, whenever you make a stew, I think the vibe is in the sauce. Like nothing else compare to that sauce when you make a stew. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna add some stock to my dish. And if you're wondering what this is, right? This is the vibe right here I'm adding. This is that Nigerian bullshit right here. That Nigerian vibe mixed in. So what I did is I take that Nigerian vibe and I mix it with some Caribbean vibe. So it's pretty much the same deal. It's just So we're back. So look at that. That looks delicious. So as I said, when you cook Nigerian food, the main vibe is the sauce. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna add a little bit of seasoning to it. So I'm adding some curry powder, some Old Bay, right? So some curry powder, some Old Bay, a little bit of black pepper, right? A little bit of, I know it's seafood, but I'm adding a little bit of chicken spice. Then key vibe right here. So this is the key vibe, is the tomato sauce. If you ever cook Nigerian food, you know you need that tomatoes. So I'm gonna add my tomatoes, right? So I'm gonna add my tomatoes. I'm gonna let that vibe. And then we're gonna come back and we're gonna come back. I'm making a mess in the background, but don't judge me for that. So we add all this stuff. We're gonna come back and we're gonna have what is called our Nigerian seafood stew. So let's cover. We're gonna boil for like 5 minutes. Not boil, we're gonna simmer for 5 minutes and then we're gonna come back and we're gonna have our stew. As I said, big vibe. If it's your first time here, you know, first time checking out on the channel, you bumped on us. If you just were searching for something and you found us, hit that like button. We bring the vibe, right? We bring the vibe. That's what I said.
You wanna ask the vibe? I'm gonna pick something, T. You wanna grab something from the street and bring it home?
Oh, you.